That's gotta be the happiest frog in the world. Yeah, come on, bud.